Hello everybody! It's a me, a friendly porcupine, and today on this episode, we're doing it a little bit different. Notice, I'm at a different environment. That's right everybody, I'm at my friend's house today. Matt, thank you very much, Matt, for making this video possible. If it weren't for you, I would not be making this video right now. Now, this right here is his big humongous collection. I know it's not a lot, but don't get me wrong, he does have a lot more. Can I show this off?
Okay.
He has a whole lot more, but these pieces are much more like the delicate kind of pieces. We don't want to damage them because, you know, my feet, they can be very, very brutal. Yeah, we're gonna see just how brutal these bricks are actually on my feet. Are you ready? Let's dump them out. And here they go. Look at all those pieces. We have some very painful Lego pieces right here. Look at that. And perfection. Here we have all of our pieces fully dumped out. Okay, are you guys ready? We're gonna do it a little bit more challenging, because here, in this compartment right here, there's a lot of very, very, very painful pieces. Ugh. And for that one person who said you want to see my whole body, this video is just for you. Okay, ready everybody? Here we go. Oh, oh my gosh. Okay, I changed my mind now, because this, oh my gosh, it's a lot, it's a different story on the hard floor. Oh my gosh, the pieces are flying everywhere. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, no joke. When it's on a hard floor surface like this, Lego is not your friend, I'm telling you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, look at that. That's not pretty picture. I think the Legos this time they're beautiful, but we're gonna try it very special now. Now that we've tried all of these pieces right here, we're gonna try the super, super crazy painful one right here.
That's the piece we're talking about. You definitely don't wanna run into that on a nice Friday night.
This one, I think my feet might go to hell from this. Are you guys ready? Here it is, the final little brick. Let's see what it can do to my feet. Whoa! Oh my gosh, look at that everybody. I have a brick tattoo now, huh? Would you look at that? But we're still not done. There's an actual little bit satisfaction from actually stepping on Lego bricks. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Now, let me get one at a painful angle. Let's try this one. Okay, this is no joke right here. This is no joke. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yo, this is seriously no joke, everybody. I'm telling you. For all those people who stepped on Lego, I'm telling you, this is serious. This is serious business right here. Oh my gosh. Okay. How much longer can I last? I don't even know. Right now, I give this pain. It's a 9. It's a 9, man. It's pure agony right here. And I'm just walking very lightly. Just imagine if I run on this. Okay, I think we're done. I think my feet have turned red now. Here, let's take a closer examination of feet. Does that look like pretty picture to you? Look at that tattoo I got. How about this one on this side? Does that look pretty? Yeah, I personally do not think so. Alright, everybody, thank you for watching this video. I hope you had a lot of fun watching my agonizing pain. Ooh, I can't even say that word right. See what these Lego bricks do to me? I'm telling you. Don't worry, everybody. Lego didn't force me to do this. I did this on my own free will. Ooh. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like. And if you want to see more content just like this video, that means stepping on Lego bricks
kick, even trying out even more painful pieces. Then you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. That way you won't miss out on any other cool videos I got in store for you, my comrades. And I'll see. Whoa, I was almost threw up. And I'll see you in the next video, everybody. Take care, my comrades. And right here is the most painful piece, period. This is a special edition just for you guys.
Try twisting.
Are you guys ready? This is what you guys get after making it through all the way. Here we go. I am just trying to hold it in right now. We're gonna step on it the sharp way up. Boom. Again, one more time. Boom. One foot. Now we're gonna try it with the heel. That's right, the heel, everybody. It's not gonna heal you up. Whoa. Okay, that is it. I am done. This is over. It's too much, I can't take it no more. This is literally the most painful piece. If you step on it too much, I think you might bleed. Today, we definitely do not want to bleed. I mean, just look at that. Not pretty picture. All right, man.